What does this sphere look like?
Of the people, for the people, by the people.
What is stealing? Can the state steal? There's another piece of the story, though. Can the state murder? Why did they ask for a king? The power of the sword to punish evil. Who's really in control here? Warning, you'll become his slaves. We have the privilege to intercede and intervene in the laws that are made. What is the conflict? What is the problem?
Without truth, there is only manipulation.